On this episode of Sunflower Diaries, my sister comes home for the weekend, and we go out to eat, we turn up with family, and we have lots of fun.
Me as a goat. Then YouTube is like $1 million in a $1 million business. He's gonna need to word of God. Oh, you have said it.
Right now, we at pole dancing class.
Okay.
Oof, that's disgusting.
Hell, we can work to the gas station right quick. Get some ice. She said she's coming in sick.
Okay.
Trey, let's go to the gas station right quick. Oh,
y'all got an iPhone, huh? Y'all got a little dancing thing.
So right now, I'm getting ready to start Sunday fun day. I'm going to the mall. Well, I'm already at the mall, but I'm about to walk in the mall. And then I'm getting my makeup done. Because we have a Brandon brunch to go to for my friend Britannica. Our business is Chloe, the Chloe brand. And then after that, I'm supposed to be going to the Meek Mill concert, but I'm not sure yet. But more than likely, I'm going. So we're gonna get lit today. We're gonna have bottomless mimosas, brunch. You know, we want a little turn up, little music, all that. So yeah. Hello. Let's see what's in here. Yes, ma'am.
Last year, you know, it looked a little bit more.
Yes, honey. The little branding book. Yes.
To the store? Audit. Yeah, this is not even my bedroom. I thought baby folks.
This is beautiful.
So the first thing you have is the little black book, but it's the little brand book.
The little brand book.
So, you know, a lot of times when it comes to your business, you have all these ideas, whether it be that you saw something somewhere or you just saw something was dope, you might have got inspired when you went somewhere, whatever the case may be. I'm old fashioned. I write stuff down.
So guys, the branding brunch was a success. I learned so much from Britannica. I will definitely be getting all my branding done by her. My friend is amazing. And now my Instagram game is gonna be stepped all the way up. We doing a damn thing. We getting it. Okay, I'm waiting on my little brother to come outside. Cause I'm sleepy, I need a nap. But I'm going to the Meek Mill concert at 8 o'clock. It is now, I'm trying to use it, 5:19. So I think I can get a good hour and a half nap in before I gotta go turn up with Meek.
What's up? Y'all ready to lecture? Yeah.
Top. This is the greatest intro in the world. Let's turn up. Let's go.
Crazy ass done lost her goddamn car.
I done lost my mind. YouTube, I done lost my fucking mind, literally. Like, it's no coming back from this shit. I done lost my whole fucking mind, okay? Period.
This heifer that called me out the bed because she had to pee and she didn't have no car. So I come get her so she could pee.
Oh my God.
Then she tells me to take her home. I took her all the way to her house. Just to find out that her car wasn't in her house.
I completely forgot I had two fucking flats on my driver's side of my fucking car. I'm losing my shit, okay? This adult shit ain't what it's cracking up to be. Y'all kids, stay children forever, okay? Because I don't want to be adult ever a fucking again in life, okay? I'm losing my fucking mind, okay? Like, no cap, I'm losing my shit.
This bitch never forgot where her car was twice. In one night. And this all done happened in an hour. This is ridiculous.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time.